Yeah.
Hi, we have Vijay Lakshmi with us, and let's hear her experiences with JFW. So, hello, ma'am, how are you doing?
I'm doing well.
I'm doing amazing. After seeing all the wonderful people, I'm absolutely amazing. So, was it the first time we
organized
JFW?
She opened the show for Cherry Crabbit at that point.
It's nice to have her back here again, but what kind of differences do you find from 2018 to 2020?
I think she's probably polished for some of the areas. Probably she has an eye for improvement, she could have done better. Confidence, and I think that motivation to pursue her dream, right? So she has somewhere that small itch to, you know, to pursue modeling as a profession, probably when she grows up. And I think she's just been working on it. I think she finds that motivation and steer when she learns from the coaches and everybody to you know, kind of how can she mold herself to be in a certain
civil.
So I think that's kind of that focus is kind of like, you know, increased, I would say. She's more aware, and I think we see a very different person, you know, when she's on the ramp. I think she's a very different ability from what I see her. That confidence, that
posture
and everything. I think it's really, she's learned to,
you know,
talk to the camera very
nicely. I think that's
good.
So you think that we as JFW are able to help all the kids to be able to learn the fashion in the current culture?
Connected in future as well.